been in trouble before.
Amen.
Nobody.
Yeah. I feel the Lord's presence here.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Jesus, we pray. And everybody said amen.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you and thank you, Lord. You may be seated in Jesus' name. Thank the Lord. When God created man, he gave him power and dominion over the earth. He gave him a very special authority. And that authority caused Adam, who was, of course, the first man created, gave him a unique ability to operate in a way that had been empowered by God. And God had relationship with man. And this relationship that Adam had with God was the empowerment that he needed. Then, of course, there was a very unique conversation that took place in that garden. And it took place between Eve, who was man's wife, and the serpent of the garden. The serpent had come into the garden and tempted Eve and caused her in this temptation to be deceived. And as she was deceived, she believed that she could disobey God and still live. But there is no life outside of God. There is no life outside of an obedient relationship with Him. Amen. Outside of an obedient relationship with God, there is only confusion. Amen. But inside of a relationship with God, there is life, there is peace, there is joy, there is order. Hallelujah. And so she was deceived, and she took of the fruit that the Lord had commanded Adam not to eat. Adam was with her, and he took of the fruit, and also did eat. Now the Bible says Eve was deceived, but it says Adam disobeyed. And it was by the disobedience of Adam that sin and unrighteousness came into the world. In that moment of sin, Adam had given to the serpent the dominion that God had given to Adam. It was Adam's authority given by God. He took that authority, and instead of using it perpetually, he gave it to the serpent, and now the serpent began to rule and reign in the earth. This is why the Bible refers to him as a god of this world, lowercase G-O-D of this world. He is referred to as the ruler of the world. He's referred to as the prince of the power of the air. He's referred to in this context because man gave him the authority that God intended for man to have. Amen. So when God came into this earth as Jesus Christ, he came into this earth in order to give back to us the authority that we gave to the enemy. Amen. And I tell you that God wants you to have divine authority. Amen.